Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to address a common issue that Excel. When I press Ctrl+Shift+L, shortcut for filter, I get a pop-up window saying performance logging started. To solve this issue, right-click on the desktop and select AMD Software, Adrenaline Edition. Click on the settings icon and select hotkeys. Under the Performance Hotkeys section, change the shortcut for the Toggle Performance Logging option.